Karen.
Karen.
Ja? Each kind of music is a world of music, and these worlds live in us. If I asked you to describe each child, what is the geography of Irvin? Is he a wet child or a dry child? Is he a mountain child or a seashore child? Is he an ocean child? Is he an island child? This is the kind of imaginative thinking that therapists must do if they are going to be creative. Otherwise, they have simply a dry formula or a theory or a dogma or some idea that you can apply to every child. And you can't, because everyone is different.